which is in Maplewood. We like the Maplewood principal's a good friend of ours. And one of Adam's best friends is an eighth grader over there. But in the end, he fell beyond. We just want him to be clear on it, and he got real clear.
Yeah.
Take your time. Good job, Nick. That's a lot better. Bam. Like that a lot better from Nick than those lollipops. Nice. Oh. Nick figuring that out and nice in there. That's good. Rebound. Come on, good, Hayden. That a boy. Attaboy, Hayden. Good, Hayden. Stay through the middle, young man. They like that strike, don't they? Fourth option. Yeah, Yeah, Brennan. That's better help. Good help, Austin. Good job, Austin. See the ball, Austin.
Yards up, guys.
Too late. Brennan's doing okay. Get outside of him. There you go. He's going to take this press off. Oh, baby. Good job, Hayden. That's all right.
Got to try it.
I think they're trying to pick a foul up. He's got to it'd help him if he learned how to up fake. Put that fake up above his eyebrows and stretch it out. Good job, Hayden.
Get in there.
Good pass, David. That's the Euro League foul. You're about to get a layup. I just. Well, you certainly wouldn't get a run over his guard. Yeah, he got deep enough. Yeah, I agree. Oh, hey, man. I thought he was going to cut one loose, Mr. Sanborn. Good, Austin. Seven.
All right, let's go, guys. Caleb, get the shooter. Come on, keep it up.
Good Oh. Good rebound. Good job, Nick. There you go. That was nice. It's all right, man. no fouls. That's it. Oh, Adam.
Oh. All right.
One of your
strategies.
Good job, Austin. Attaboy. Oh. Don't foul him. They all like each other.
Yeah, that goes a long way.
Illegal. Yeah, I was right. No fouls. He did that about right. He went straight up. That's just the way it goes. His technique was pretty good.
He is.
Can't worry, that kid's a good player.
He is.
Good job, boys. Got him.
Seven.